Step 3. Publishing the project. In this step, we will get familiar with the project organizer and also create a new publisher set to include the entire architectural design documentation. We will find out more about the publishing possibilities provided by ArchiCAD and publish the design set as a PDF document. Select the layout book in the left side of the organizer palette. Switch to the Publisher Sets page on the right side of the organizer. Select the Layouts folder in the left side. Click the Add Shortcut button at the bottom left part of the organizer palette. A Layouts folder has been created in the Publisher Sets on the right side, including a copy of every layout. Using the Add Shortcut option, the selected layouts will be mirrored in the publisher sets. If any layout in the layout book is deleted, its mirrored copy in the publisher set will also be deleted. Click the Publisher Set Chooser and Manager button and choose Publisher Sets to display the available publisher sets. Choose the Microsoft Building Graphisoft Park set and click the Publishing Properties button to display the Publisher Properties dialog. Select the Save Files option from the Publishing Methods pop-up list. Publisher sets can be saved, printed, plotted, or uploaded to the Internet. In this exercise, we will save the project documentation set on the local computer as a PDF document. Click on the Browse button to select a folder for the set. Create a new folder within the Chapter 10 folder of this guide and enter Publisher Sets for its name. Select the new folder and click Choose to proceed. Double-click the Microsoft Building Graphisoft Park Publisher Set to open it. Select the newly created Layouts folder in the Publisher Sets on the right side of the organizer. Select PDF from the pop-up list of the Format panel. All items in the selected folder will automatically take the format you have specified. Notice the variety of file formats. The design documentation can be published in DWG, DXF, DGN, and Photoshop file formats, as well as many other formats. Check the Merge to One PDF File checkbox at the bottom of the Format panel to publish the entire documentation set as one PDF file with multiple changes. Click the Document Options button to enter its settings dialog. Some of the PDF document settings can be adjusted here. You can use colored, grayscale, or black and white option, use hairlines, and adjust headers and footers. The PDF Options dialog enables you to add password protection to the document and change the output resolution. Click Cancel to leave these dialogs and return to the publisher sets. Make sure that the Layouts folder is selected on the right side of the organizer. Activate the Selected Items option at the bottom right area of the organizer palette. Using this option, only the selected items will be published. Finally, click the Publish button to start the publishing process. The publishing dialog displays the status of the process. A green check mark shows the published layouts. Click the Close button once the process is completed. The PDF file is now generated and saved to the location you specified earlier. Locate this folder on your computer and open the published PDF project documentation set to review the results. All layout pages of the project are published one by one into the PDF file. This file can then be handed out to any client, consultant, or authority in a single package. This concludes Chapter 10. This concludes the ArchiCAD Essentials Interactive Training Guide. Congratulations on completing the exercises. We hope that you've learned many new and exciting things about the possibilities of BIM and about how you can achieve your design and documentation goals in ArchiCAD. We also look forward to seeing you in the ArchiCAD community. Remember, ArchiCAD is easy to learn and fun to use.